Something about it.
Don't sweat it. I'll release the alarm.
Regina, do you copy?
Finally, a signal.
Signal's weak. Interference.
I'll give you the abridged version. Mission complete. Scrub the initial plans and pick us up at the heliport immediately.
The heliport?
This entire island's a bloodbath. The only survivor not on the team is the doctor. I'll give you the details later. Just get back here and pick us up ASAP.
Roger, I'm on my way.
What's the situation?
The chopper's on its way here.
Great. Don't waste any time. And remember, use the main entrance to get to the heliport.
Thank you. You okay, Regina?
Where's Gale?
I don't know. Haven't heard a word from him. What's he doing? Finally! You know, I had a really bad feeling about this mission. All things considered, it could have been a lot worse.
That's odd. Something must have those animals spooked.
Elevator shut. We'll have to find another way. Together with tape and glue. I think I can fix this, but it'll take some time.
Thank you. Thank you.
you mean? Of course. Let's get moving.
So, I think I found a way out of here.
Right on, girl. Let's hear it. Okay, we're here again. Now what?
We should be able to get to the underground port from here.
Yeah. Then let's do it.
Hurry. I'm worried about Gale.
Our fearless leader? Fine. Let's move out. This piece of junk must have blown a fuse.
What's going on? The power went out.
Gale? Are you on floor B3?
Yeah. Get the power online now.
Gale, it looks like there's a port nearby. There's gotta be a ship we can use.
Copy. Leave Kirk to me. You two get the power back online and secure our escape route.
Roger. This battery's completely dead. Perfect.